folks, Jason Steele, broker, your Gray Bruce Simcoe real estate broker, coming to you on location. We're at 2432 Highway 21 between Kincardine and Tiverton, a 1-acre parcel, absolutely great location, a little bit of ingenuity and a couple of tools, and this place could be back to the beautiful home it once was. We're going to flip the camera around, get you around the property, up for some aerials, and then inside. We'll be right back. All right, folks, so we're 1.04 acres of property. You've got a small creek running through. Yellow brick home with an addition on the back. The home does require some upkeep, some updates, and definitely some maintenance. When you do come to the property to view it, that barn is totally off limits. It is not part of the property. This is the only driveway you are to be on. Not that driveway, just this driveway right here. Please respect the owner of the barn and stay off that property or you will be trespassing. So again, it's yellow brick, some vinyl siding on the back addition. Nice large addition at the back of the home. The home will require a new septic system. The furnace is in a state of repair. It will need shingles. So there's quite a bit of work that needs to be done to this home. But again, it is a 1-acre parcel. As you can see, this property for viewings is by appointment only. Do not venture to the property, please. There's a large dog here, as well as respecting the tenant's privacy. All right, folks, so we're just inside the entry room, the little mud room here off the side of the house. We're gonna take you right inside now. Nice woodwork on the door. And we're just inside the front door. Step into the living room. Older windows throughout. And you've got the kitchen, nice big kitchen. Laundry room. A four-piece bath. Is the addition. And then we're just gonna take you down to the basement. Now off the back here is a master bedroom. As you can see, that room is restricted access, so please do not go in that room when you're here for a showing. So we're just down in the basement. Just gonna take you into the crawl space area. So this is the basement crawl area. Do not access this door from the outside, please. This is the oil furnace, currently not operational. And one of the oil tanks. Hey folks, now we're gonna head upstairs. Bedroom right at the top of the stairs. Bedroom two. Little storage area. Number three. There you have it for the top floor. We'll be right back. All right, folks. Well, thank you so much for visiting this tour today. As you can see, it's a bit of an irregular shape parcel. Now, this outline is not to specification. It is not a survey. It's just to give you an idea of the size of the property and the outline of the property. If you have any questions, give me a call. It's Jason Steele Broker, 519-377-2147. If you have your own realtor, please have them give me a call to discuss the property. Thank you so much and enjoy your day.